Hi guys, this is Tuta from Tuta Secrets. Welcome back to my channel. So today, friends, we will make the calcium at our home with the eggshells. So the calcium, this calcium is natural and so cheap, and it is also why we should eat this kind of calcium, not buy one prepared in the laboratories and wherever. So this is our body absorb this calcium more than the other one, so it is good for good and so effective in our bodies. Why we should eat this calcium? Because sometime when we feed our babies with our own milk, we will just lose our calcium from our bones, and we will feel so harmful, and there is so illnesses in our bones. Those women who get age and also they need calcium. Those also a person who follow a diet without calcium, sometime it will be without calcium, so they need this calcium. This is the natural calcium and the great way to eat calcium. It is more absorbed by our body. All what you need here is eggshells. Eggshells, we will just take whatever we want from the eggs, and we will just boil it in water for 1 hour. After that, we will dry it well, and we will put it in a grinder like this. We will make our calcium or our powder. We will grind it well. You can use any condition or traditional way to grind it or to make it smooth. Here, friend view, there is two kind. The first one is the smoothest powder. We can put it or we can eat it, like I tell you. After that, the other one may harm us, so don't eat it like that. Why we had the boil it in water? Cause to get rid of from all the bacteria and all those infection in these shell eggs. How we eat this powder or this calcium? We can put it in our drink, in our milk, water. We put it in our salad. Actually, you should put on the meal in the night, cause the calcium affects in our body at night. If you don't eat anything at night, you should eat one egg and also put a teaspoon of the powder on it, one egg, because it contains the vitamin D. It's proven the effect, how the calcium affects in our bones. So actually, guys, I am so happy if you just give me a thumbs up and subscribe me. And if you don't understand anything, just put it in comments, because English, it is not my maternal language, so I try hard to speak with it. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.